Good evening to everybody. I came here to seek Devegowda ji's blessing and his support for this great cause. You are all aware, he was the chairman, I was the convener for United Front. He became Prime Minister at that time. We had a very great relations, very good relations from the beginning. And also today, I cannot forget in my lifetime the amount of respect he gave to me. And also now, people like us, especially Devegowda ji and myself, even Kumaraswamy ji, and also all leaders has joined together to save this nation. To save democracy. If you see today, all institutions are destroyed. CBI, it is a premier institute for investigation of corruption. It is in trouble. Who is responsible? Even RBI, it is an autonomous body. It is a regulatory body. Today, even that regulatory body, autonomous body, is under a threat. And also now, even RBI governor, he said he is unable to face all these problems, what government is creating. He is prepared to quit. That is the paper news are coming.
19th he has given the date.
Sir?
19th.
Even he has given deadline also for that. Even ED, income tax, they are using this institution for controlling opposition. And also, they are raiding indiscriminately and harassing politicians. Everything you have seen in Karnataka, you have seen in Tamil Nadu, recently you have seen in Telangana, UP, even Bihar, even Gujarat, everywhere they are using this institution to save this nation, to save this country, to save democracy. There is no democracy. You cannot try.
Mr. Devegowda has suggested the name of Mr. Rahul Gandhi. He has no objection to Mr. Gandhi being the Prime Minister. What is the opinion of the regional party leaders on this?
No, what I am saying, you are interested in Prime Minister candidate or politics. I am interested to save this nation, to protect democracy, to save democracy. There is a conflict of interest, you have to understand. In Delhi, I ask a straight question. Media in Delhi are not reporting. You are under great pressure and insecure. Now slowly you are also coming forward at least to write or support. Never you supported opposition parties. Even today you are in this stage, tomorrow again Modi will control. What is going to happen in this country? I am asking. This is where I am saying, don't hear me say, you are interested in creating problems. We are interested to protect this great nation. Prime Minister candidate, we will decide. All of us will join together. We will decide. First, protect democracy, save nation.
With Congress is also, there? You will decide it?
No, what I am saying, all of us. Congress is a major party, major opposition party. You have, if you see, only one experiment. That is under Devegowda ji, Prime Ministership. At that time, third front has come to power. Support we have taken from Congress outside. That is only the experiment. Apart from that, all experiments either with support of Congress or Congress as a main anchor or BJP as a main party.
Is there a possibility of 1996?
Mayawati, I spoke. Akhilesh, I spoke. I met everybody. Tomorrow, Stalin, I am meeting. Everybody, I am meeting.
Is there a possibility of the 1996 experiment being repeated?
You wanted to have some masala,
yes.
Some spice. I am interested in the nation. I am interested in the consensus. Everybody will join together. There is no organization also as on today. I have taken some initiative. And also I am meeting everybody. After that we will have a meeting. How to go about, how to take forward, we will decide in that meeting.
Sir, you think the TDP will be accused?